10-acre area for wolf kills. Here is a kill not more than 70 yards from the house. You could see that this wolf kill has a fairly small vertebrae, so which means it's a baby. And like all the other kills, they're smaller deer. They're not the old or the sick, they're just babies and yearlings. Deer is sleeping right next to the deceased.